This video show a collective marriage ceremony of more than a dozen couples. When you look at it, this is based completely on Chinese culture because the couples are wearing Chinese wedding dresses. It's Chinese music, Chinese drums. This has absolutely nothing to do with Uyghur culture or Uyghur marriage traditions. This is seen by the Uyghurs as an imposition of the Chinese culture upon the Uyghur people. What China has been doing to the Uyghurs, especially imposing Chinese marriage customs upon the Uyghur people, is seen by many Western scholars as a classic example of cultural genocide. At the time when millions of Uyghurs are detained in China's internment camps, and tens of thousands of them have been shipped to other parts of China to do forced labor, the remaining few Uyghurs have no choice but to accept, adopt Chinese culture, even in the most private wedding events.